That's a lie. I cheated. Let's talk about it, though. Let's figure it out. Don't judge me. Let me explain. Yes. Yes, people. I cheated. Am I ashamed of it? No. No, I'm not. Do I wish that I could take it back? No. No, I don't. Let me tell you why. You can't evolve as a man if you never make a mistake. The only way that you can be perfect is to fuck up. I get it. I fucked up. Don't cheat. Nah. Whatever. Now, do I think cheating was the problem? No, I don't. Cheating was not the problem. Lying about cheating was the problem. Better than honest about it, might have worked it out. But I wasn't. I lied. And I didn't just lie on myself. I put my best friend in my lie. Now, I don't think that's a bad thing to do. Let me explain why. If you're my best friend, I shouldn't have to ask you to lie to me. I shouldn't have to ask for your permission for me to put you in my lie. You know why? Because you're my best fucking friend, bitch. That's your job. The day that we sign up and say that we best friends, that means that my bullshit is your bullshit. And your bullshit is my bullshit. If you're my real best friend, you should know that I need you to lie to me by the look on my face. If I'm looking at you and I'm not blinking, if I'm like this, that's a goddamn sign. That means the bitch got the drop on us. My back is against the wall. This is not a test. It's the real deal. Help me. Help me. Nigga. Help me. My friend Harry ignored all signs, okay? Let me tell you how shit hit the fan. I come in the house, right? It's like 4 a.m. I'm drunk, people. Drunk as shit. I have no balance. I'm all over the place. I'm rocking back and forth. As soon as I walk in the house, she wakes